So I was asked what the number 34 means to me. What a fun question. 34 is 7 in the numerology that I was taught. And 7 for me is a fun number. It's the bridge to the spiritual world. It is also a number that I don't activate very often. Now, for some time, I was very interested in numerology and numbers, and now I only activate numerology when I'm channeling for someone who needs a message. So for me, 7 is a number that I'll eventually be able to activate for someone else.